First, highlight the text to be aligned. Go to the Format menu and choose Paragraph. On the Indents and Spacing tab, choose the Alignment drop-down box. And you can choose Left, Centered, so you can see in the preview what it will look like, Right, and Justified, which makes it look like a newspaper column. The edge is nice and clean and smooth at the end. Click OK, and there you have it. You also have on your toolbar up here your indentation buttons, Left, Center, and Align Right, and Justified.